Hello, good morning. First of all, I would like to welcome to all my students of Sri Vasishtha Vidyalaya. I am Mita, mother teacher of Junior KG. Today I am going to show you fun activity. So children, are you excited? Yes, let's start. Okay, see children, this is number 1. So I will put 1 cup beside the number 1. Now this is number 2. This is number 2. So I will put 2 cups beside the number 2. Like this. 1, 2. 1, 2. Now this is number 3. This is number 3. So I will put 3 cups beside the number 3. Like this way. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, children. Now which number is this? This is number 4. So I will put 4 cups beside number 4. Like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, children. Tell me, children, which number is this? This is number 5. This is number 5. So I will put 5 cups beside the number 5. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Children, have you enjoyed this activity? Now let's start another activity on this board. Now we have already learned sleeping line, standing line, slant line, slanting line, cow, and circle. Now circle is also known as zero. Now let's start our activity. So children, this is number 1. So children, make 1 circle beside it. 1. Like this. Okay. Now children, this is number 3. 1, 2, 3. So children, make 3 circles beside number 3. Starting. 1, 2, 3. Now stop. Now children, this is number 4. So children, tell me how many circles you have to make. 4 circles. How many circles? 4 circles. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, and 4. how many circles we want here? Only 2 circles. 1 and 2. Okay. Now this is number 5. So tell me children, how many circles you have to make? Yes, 5 circles. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now stop. So children, I hope you like it video. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.